Hello, welcome to my presentation. Today's our topic is pedestrian behavior on road crossing at unsignalized intersection based on two major city like Khulna and Chittagong. Here I am Emil Tokir Ahmed, Department of Civil Engineering, Dhaka University of Engineering and Technology. Here is our research introduction or motive of our research. You know that unsignalized intersection gets less attention in terms of developing country where frequently road accidents are occurred, and there are many factors are yes sir, my paper ID is 50. There are involved many factors like there are involved many factors like age, gender and carriageway baggage and pedestrian flow which affect the crossing speed at unsignalized intersection. And the pedestrian behavior, this study explored pedestrian behavior especially at unsignalized intersection and to find out the significant factor which affect. And this study's goal is, this study will be help to city planners and decision makers to make suitable plan at unsignalized intersection for safety and others issue. Here is our research methodology. First of all, we identify our research problem, and then we design our research question. After all, we collect our data based on questionnaire survey and bibliographical survey. And finally, we analyze our data and we try to interpret it. And last of all, we recommend some suitable point for city planners and engineers to develop different safety issue at unsignalized intersection. Here is our study area. Actually, we select five important unsignalized intersection in Khulna as well as in Chittagong city. In each intersection, we take 30 pedestrian interview, both video camera and interview. And our total sample size was 300 and 154 each cities. And the location was selected based on their geographical importance. And intersection is used by most of the city people in both cities. And here is our result of our study. In terms of demographic and others rules related result, actually male person are 81% compared to female. And the in terms of traffic rules followed, totally person are 36.3%, which indicate that most of the people are follow traffic try to maintain traffic rules at unsignalized intersection. Based on gender, 33.3% male didn't follow the traffic rules and 66.67% people follow traffic rules at unsignalized intersection. It interprets that male are more aware about traffic signals. And in terms of female, there are 58.49% people don't follow, which is a highest number compared with male. So this table interpret that the female person are less aware compared with male. And in terms of several question like based on gender, the female person are mostly violated traffic rules at unsignalized intersection, which is 58.49%. And in terms of education, normally literate and primary and lower education people are have tendency to avoid traffic rules. And in terms of occupation, there have businessmen and daily labor, hawker, they have mass tendency than other class to avoid traffic. They are follow the traffic rules compared with other class. And in terms of income, you can see that 44.85% no income people, and they and no income people and below 5000 BDT people have tendency to avoid traffic rules at dancing intersection. It indicates that they cannot aware about the traffic rules and regulation, or they have another reason. And in terms of age, the age below 15 and 15 to 18% people have must tendency to avoid traffic rules, which cause different problems. And in terms of cause of brake rules, we try to find out the reason of traffic rules breaking at unsigned intersection. From that, most of them think that it is time consuming to follow, because if they can easily go without following traffic rules in intersection, which cause sometimes road accident, even death. Actually, they have not aware about the rules and regulation. And finally, the pedestrian opinion about different question like yes, no base, where we found that 69.43% people know about the traffic rules at signalized intersection, and in terms of safety, they care about only 6.76% people care about safety issue at unsignalized intersection, and 66.20% people face difficulties to cross the unsignalized intersection, and majority person, everyone agreed that it should provide footover bridge at unsignalized intersection, because the intersection is heterogeneous traffic and highly occupied with heavy vehicles. And others, the maximum 95.78% people think that traffic signal should be provided at unsignalized intersection. And here is the conclusion of our study. From the analysis, we found that several factors like gender, age, education, occupation, etc. Are involved in traffic rule violation. As we mentioned, that female are more prone to avoid traffic rules, and in terms of education and low education and low income people are not aware about the rules. And some vendor activities are mentionable at in every intersection in Bangladesh, especially our 10 intersection. There have lots of vendor activities which force pedestrian to use the main road, and sometimes it caused different accident. And in terms of compare with two cities, we found that 47.6% people follow traffic rules in Khulna city, and 20.6% people violate traffic rules at Chittagong city. It indicates that Khulna's people are less aware compared with Chittagong. And in terms of education, from our research, we can recommend that zebra crossing. This recommendation actually based on our research finding, zebra crossing should be provided at each unsignalized intersection. Proper traffic signal should be provided so that pedestrian can move easily in a busy road. And footover bridge will be a most effective way to solve this problem. And finally, minor penalties can be introduced for pedestrian who violate traffic rules. It will reduce the tendency of pedestrian. And footpath furniture like different lighting, seating, shelter, it can help to wait sometimes at this intersection when the traffic flow can less, they can easily pass. So traffic footpath furniture can be a fruitful one, and the height of footpath should from the road level should be remain same throughout, so that people can easily go footpath to main road. And thank you everyone for this presentation. And here is our question and answer session. Anyone have any question?
Uh,
Actually, this is a good question. Actually, it's our research. Yes, it's our research limitation. Furthermore, we extend our this research and we do some analysis and we'll show something better result than our future. Phase difficulties means that they were chosen five intersections in each cities where most of the traffic are heterogeneous and almost busy in every days and night. So pedestrians have faced difficulties to cross one point to another point of the road, and most of the time our roads is three lane or four lane. So it will be beneficial for them if traffic rules and regulation and others signaling stuff can be installed at the unseen intersection so that they can pass the road safely. Thank you. And there have some similarities. Chittagong and Khulna is two cities are also industrial city, and so for the reason we choose two cities this research. And most of the times two cities have normally manual and unmanual signaling system most of the cities. Like traffic police are maintain traffic signal in most of the signal case. Okay. And sometimes yes.
Right?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir, for the question. There have lots of reason. First of all, there are demographic cause. You know that Chittagong is massively populated and advanced than Khulna. So they are mostly have likely to know chance to know the traffic rules than others, and lots of infrastructure like flyover and other things are introduced in Chittagong, but in Khulna those infrastructure are absent. And they are less known about different development work in transportation field. So every of this, so this scenario makes the city people, Khulna city people, less aware about traffic rules than Chittagong city, I think.